experience is that starting companies, you know, online companies today requires much less money than it used to. Bad news, if you're in Berlin, you require even less money compared to if you are in Silicon Valley or in London, because you have pretty inexpensive offices here. And so that means that you don't need to raise so much money, which is better because it makes it easier to raise money if you ask an investor for whatever 100,000 euros instead of a million. It's going to be easier. That's one thing. And the other thing is to make sure that you will never give up the control of your business. You need to make sure that you are the one who are in charge of the company, and the investor is there to sit in the back seat and provide financing. But the investor should not have any, you know, should not be able to decide if the company should be sold or things like that. So I think that's important. But also you need to develop a relationship and it's a level of trust with your investor. And you should not take money from someone who you don't like or you don't really trust, because you're going to have to be part of this person for quite some time, for years. And the other thing is also to ask for reference, like, ask the investor to give you some references of other companies this investor has already provided financing to, and contact these people and ask them what they thought. That's probably the best test.